Back in the 1980s, the BBC Buggy used a cable to communicate with a computer. Now it no longer needs a cable, it has gone wireless.